Miss Irni have 5 students already in class. Ayo, yang masih kunyah-kunyah selesaikan dulu makanannya. Kita mau mulai pelajaran yang lain ya. Oke. Oh, Aurora, good morning. You look so different with that glasses, Aurora. I don't know, where is my eyeglasses? You remind Miss Irni also of my eyeglasses. Okay. Miss Irni will try to share speed now, ya? Yeah? Alright. Okay, sekarang kita mau belajar. Hold on, di loading. Yes. Can you see my screen, everyone?
Answer, teacher. What teacher ask you?
Godwin, Miss Irni is asking, can you see my screen or not?
Can you screen, see teacher screen or not? Answer lah.
Cannot ya? Yeah. Can you see my screen or not?
Can you see the screen or not?
Can you see my screen or not? Nobody answer Miss Irni. Miss Irni will sleep lah. I will sleep. Can you see my screen or not?
Yes, I can see.
Alright, thank you. Okay, Miss Irni will continue the lesson. So, today we are going to learn about math. Yeah, about math. Can you hear me clearly? Miss Irni, open my mask for a while. About math, alright? Math in week 8. We will be using this PPT, this PowerPoint, August 31 and September 2, okay. Nah, kita mau belajar apa sih di math? We are going to learn about this measurement, ya, yeah? Measurement of capacity. Capacity, yes, capacity, yes. Miss Irni will have it to say it. Done already? Okay, thank you. No need to close. Later, Miss Irni will take picture, yeah? All right. Measurement of capacity. Look at here. You wear your mask, please. Thank you. Okay, measurement of capacity. You will understand the different ways to measure the capacity. We will do experiment, law. We will do experiment. Compare the capacity using jug and cup or using the container and cup. Okay, whatever you have there. Yeah. Lihat tuh, Zaneta udah bawa ini dari rumah loh. Tuh, Zaneta bawa ini dari rumah. Nah, mamanya bawain. Oh, we will be using this ya, later. Nanti, belum. Ini kasih tahu dulu. Goldwyn, pay attention please. See, Goldwyn cannot pay attention. Goldwyn, eyes on me. Okay, Nevan also, Jordan, and then Shine, and then who else? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 only ya, my students. Siapa yang belum datang ya? Siapa yang belum ada? Isabella, who else? Sabella, Davin, ya, yeah, Isabella, correct. Isabella, Davin. Oh, and Ben, ya. Yeah. Ben,
Isabella.
Isabella, Ben, and then who? One more. Davin.
And Davin.
Davin, yes. Okay. Iya, Miss Irni mau bikin screen-nya big dulu, ya. Everybody pay attention to this, please. Hands on the table. Both of your hands. Okay, thank you. Does anyone know what is capacity?
Capacity.
Tahu nggak capacity itu apa?
Nggak tahu.
Nggak tahu. Zaneta bilang nggak tahu. Nobody knows ya. Apa di? Oke, semuanya masih sibuk. Miss Irni lihat tuh. Shine masih sibuk sama glue-nya. Terus Jordan, I don't know what you are doing there. Writing-writing, not chat ya. Goldwyn juga sibuk apa di sana? Miss Irni will not continue until all of you can pay attention to me. Eyes on me. Look at my eyes. When Miss Irni open my eyes wider like this, that means I'm happy or not?
No.
That means I'm happy or not? Okay. All right. Miss Irni will continue. Let's find out together what does it mean by capacity, okay? Two. Capacity means the amount of a container can hold. For example, Miss Irni have this water bottle. And then this water bottle can hold, yeah, Miss Irni can fill the water inside, right? So this water bottle have capacity. If you can put something inside this water bottle, that means that water bottle have capacity, okay? And then for example, like this one, a plastic cup. A plastic cup can hold water in it, right? Ini bisa diisi air, right? Jadi, cup yang ini berarti punya capacity. Alright? And then what else? Can you show me another things there? Can you show me another example there? Apalagi yang punya capacity? Coba. Anything there, the objects that can hold capacity in, inside. Can you show it to Miss Irni? Tuh, Miss Irni tadi udah kasih lihat water bottle bisa diisi air. Ah, ini bisa diisi air juga. Ah, can you show me another things there? Can you show me another things there? Ada yang bisa kasih lihat nggak ke Miss Irni? Contoh lainnya apa? Coba. Ada yang bisa kasih lihat enggak? Nobody can show it to Miss Irni. Contoh, another objects that can hold capacity inside, that have capacity. Okay, Jordan. Look, Jordan have a tumbler ya. Tuh, lihat Jordan punya water bottle. Yes, bisa diisi apa aja itu Jordan? Water bottle-nya biasa diisi apa? Jordan, Miss Irni tanya loh. Unmute your mic, darling. I can water. Tuh kan? Bisa diisi water. Berarti water bottle-nya have capacity. Alright. Now, Miss Irni mau kasih lihat. Nah, look at this. We learn about empty and full also here. Coba kita lihat di sini. Ada botol Coca-Cola nih. Siapa yang suka minum Coca-Cola?
Zanetta.
Who loves to drink Coke? Coca-Cola?
Zanetta.
Zanetta loves to drink Coca-Cola? Oh my God. Siapa di sini yang suka drink Coca-Cola? Miss Mariko really loves to drink Coca-Cola loh.
Zanetta juga loh.
Zanetta juga.
Mami.
Jordan. Jordan likes to eat Coca-Cola. Likes to drink Coca-Cola. Oh, Shine juga ya? Oke, okay. You can drink.
Oh, Mama.
You can drink this only once in a while. Ya, kalau sekali-kali boleh, tapi kalau setiap hari nggak boleh, itu nggak bagus. It's not good. Oke, okay? It's not a healthy drink, a healthy water. Alright, but once in a while it's okay. Nah, kita lihat di sini botol Coca-Cola-nya. Look at this. One bottle is full. What about the other bottle? What do you think?
Kosong.
Yang satunya lagi kosong. Kosong in English means empty. Empty.
Empty.
Can you say it together with me? Empty.
Empty.
Yes, empty. Okay. So, yang satunya penuh, this one is full, and then this one is empty. All right. And then look at another one. Lihat kita satu lagi yang sebelah sini. Miss Irni still have a container here. Probably a container. One container, the one that Miss Irni circle, it is full or empty? Yang ini full atau empty?
Full.
Full. Very good, Zanetta. What about this one? Another one. Is it full or empty?
Empty.
Empty. Only Zanetta, yeah, is my student, yeah. The other student don't want to answer. Okay, sekarang Zanetta biarkan yang lain jawab dulu ya. Okay. Coba Miss Irni mau tanya Ben. Ben. Ben, unmute your mic, Ben. Okay. Now, Ben, look at this one. Is it full or empty?
Empty.
Is it full or empty, friends? Can you help, Ben? Can anyone
help? Because I want to go to class.
Okay, ada yang bisa bantu mereka? Ini full, ada isinya. Ben, lihat, ada isinya ini tuh, ada marbles, ada kelereng di dalamnya. Nah, kalau yang ini, Ben, is it full or empty? Yang satunya lagi.
Empty.
Empty. Not empty, but empty. Empty. Look at my mouth. Empty.
M-M-T.
Yes, very good. Okay, Miss Irni wear the mask again. Sometimes Miss Irni to need to open the mask to show you how to spell it properly. Okay? How many marbles are needed to make this container full? Coba. Gatal? Okay. Diusap aja. Kalau gatal, diusap aja gini. Nggak boleh di-scratch ya. Atau ditepuk-tepuk aja kalau gatal. Nah, gitu. Ya, pelan aja. Okay. No need to scratch. Do not scratch. Okay? Alright. Coba kita lihat ini. Miss Irni mau kasih lihat video dulu. Ini video tentang apa ya?
Gak tahu.
We will see together. Gak tahu. Miss Irni juga gak tahu. That's why we need to watch together. Okay, sebentar. Nah. Bisa kedengaran gak suaranya?
Bisa.
Bisa. Iyalah, Zanetta di sini. Ceritanya tentang apa video ini? Ada yang tahu nggak?
Nggak ada.
Ada yang tahu nggak? Miss Irni ulang lagi ya videonya ya. Lihat. There are two friends here. They are going to the sea. They go to the sea, to the ocean, to catch a fish. They catch a fish. Mereka nangkap ikan, dapat satu ikan. Kita lihat ya. Tuh. Mereka nangkap ikan, ikannya dapat satu. Terus mereka masukin ke dalam container. Ke dalam aqua, a small aquarium. Okay, let's see what happen next. Tuh, aquariumnya kosong. Kalau ikan nggak ada airnya, nanti bisa mati nggak? What do you think? What will happen?
Bisa.
What will happen if the fish stay inside a container without water? Can the fish live?
Yeah.
Kalau nggak ada airnya, akuariumnya Ikannya bakal hidup atau enggak?
Enggak.
Enggak, very good. Only Zaneta ya can answer. What about the other? You may unmute your mic if you want to answer, okay? So, these people wants that this fish stay alive. Mau tetap hidup ikannya, makanya harus diisi akuariumnya, diisi air. Tuh. Terus mereka, coba kita lihat. Tuh, mereka isi airnya pakai itu. Nah, masih kurang penuh. Oh, masih kurang penuh katanya. Pertamanya diisi air pakai sendok. Ah, masih kurang penuh. Terus mereka ambil tempat yang lebih besar lagi. Masih kurang penuh juga. Akhirnya ambil tempat yang paling besar. Akhirnya penuh airnya. Penuh deh. So, they save this fish. Dipindahin deh ikannya ke kolam yang kecil. So, the fish can have enough space to move. Alright. Jadi, kapasitas akuariumnya harus penuh airnya supaya ikannya hidup. Nah, sekarang kita lihat ini.
All around us, and then why do you have flour on your nose? What? Oh, and chin? And forehead? Oh, better just wipe your whole face. What's going on here? I made cookies to bring to the class tomorrow. Oh, I love these. You use my cookie cutters that have different shapes. I've got enough cookies for everyone in class. And I have the same amount of water, juice, and milk.
Look, they have different containers.
Are you sure they all have the same amount of liquid? Sure, I'm sure. They're all at the same level, see? But each of these pitchers is a different shape. So you can't tell whether the amounts they hold are the same or different just by looking at them. Uh-oh. Now what am I going to do? I want everyone in class to have enough to drink. Don't worry, Van. I'll show you. To find out how much liquid is in each of those different shaped containers, we'll need to use a special kind of cup. When we put liquid into this cup, we are measuring. That's why this special kind of cup is called a measuring cup. See these lines? These are for different amounts of liquid. But when you fill this measuring cup to this mark, that's exactly one cup. I get it. One cup is always the same amount every time you measure. You got it. So which of these pitchers has the most liquid inside? And remember what I said about different shapes.
Coba. Katanya ini mau cari tahu, ini kan ada tiga nih, ada tiga tempat, ada tiga pictures. Ada yang orange, ada yang white, sama yang blue. Kata girl yang ini, mana yang lebih banyak ya? Kira-kira mana tempat yang mana yang bisa tampung air lebih banyak, paling banyak katanya. Nah, they are going to find out, okay, how many cups are the pitchers is. Alright.
Blue.
Yang blue, siapa yang say blue?
Ben.
Oh, oke. Okay. Kita lihat bareng-bareng ya, Ben. Oh, Ben bilang katanya yang blue, yang paling banyak isinya. Kita lihat ya. Kita lihat bareng-bareng. Benar apa enggak?
Because all the shapes are different. Right. Now let's use the measuring cup and find out. One cup. Two cups, three cups, four cups. We measured four cups, so this pitcher had four cups of juice in it.
Oh, yang orange cuma punya four
this
cups.
This pitcher has a cylinder shape.
Coba yang putih ada berapa cup? Kita lihat ya.
I'll measure it. One cup.
Look
two
at that.
Cups. Three cups, number of cups in front of each pitcher. There are 4 cups in front of the pyramid pitcher and 5 cups in front of the cylinder-shaped pitcher. Which has more liquid? The cylinder! Great job! Now let's see how much water is in the rectangular-shaped pitcher.
Sekarang kita lihat yang blue. Tadi Ben bilang blue, kan?
2.
And then?
3.
And then?
4.
5.
6 cups.
6 cups! Look at
so
that!
So which pitcher has the most liquid?
So which pictures?
6.
Which pictures?
6.
6 cups, yes! The one color with blue color. Tuh, ternyata yang blue color betul yang Ben jawab tadi. Yeay! Very good, Ben. Okay, jadi yang kapasitasnya paling banyak itu yang blue. Ya, yang waternya warnanya blue. Very good. Okay.
The rectangular-shaped pitcher. Wow! Even though the pitchers were filled to the same height, they had different amounts of liquid in them. I guess I'll need some more juice and milk to make sure I have enough for everyone in class. Right! So if you want to make sure there's the same amount in each pitcher, I need to measure. I can do that. I also counted all the cookies. You better count.
Miss Irni, stop right there. Okay. So, now this is our activity. You need to provide three different containers. Ya, three different containers. Tuh, Zaneta udah ada punya. Zaneta will use three. This one. What's that? Poster on the wall. 2 and then 3 different containers. Can you see this? Yang punya Zaneta. Okay. And then you have to prepare for the plastic. Zaneta duduk dulu. Okay, Miss Irni will not let you to play to do this if Zaneta cannot sit properly. Duduk dulu, yang bagus gimana? Okay, good. You have to provide 3 different containers and then several cups, the small cups to measure. Cupsnya harusnya ada banyak ya. Okay. Supaya yes, Ben.
I want to pee.
Okay, you may go to pee. Okay, hurry up. All right. So, you prepare for the containers and then plastic cup and then water. And then maybe a napkin, yeah? One napkin. For what napkin, Miss Irni? In case you spill the water or the water drop to the onto the table, you can wipe it, you can clean it up, okay? You have to be careful when you do this activity. I don't want you to spill the water to your laptop or to your handphone, to your tablet, iPad, all right? You have to be careful. There must be someone with you there to supervise. Okay, to assist you. Harus ada seseorang yang jaga di sana ya. Goldwyn, stop poking your nose, darling. Goldwyn, Goldwyn, bite the nails. No, no biting nails, Goldwyn. No, Goldwyn. Dirty, ew. Kotor, masa? Kuku digigit-gigit. No. All right. Oh. Yang Miss Irni punya ini. If Miss Irni have this one. This one and this one. See, I have 3 different containers. 3 different size. Beda size-nya tuh yang punya Miss Irni. Kalau udah ada peralatannya, kalian boleh. This is the task, the instruction. This is the instruction. You have to fill all the containers with water. Ya, ini diisi. Yang tadi kan ada tiga tuh containersnya yang beda-beda size. Ini semua diisi air. Penuh ya. Oke, okay. Full ya. You have to make it full. Remember, Miss Irni have empty here. Miss Irni belum diisi, jadi masih empty. Still empty. My containers is still empty. You make it full with water. Diisi full water. Okay, and then next, what you do next? Shh, listen. What you need to do next? To know which container has more capacity, you pour the water into the cup and count how many cups for each container. Just like what you see in the video. In the video, there are three containers, right? Three containers. And then you want to know, oh, the first containers, how many cups for these containers, ya? So, Miss Irni will use this cup. Nanti diisi cupnya, satu. Oh, cup, the second one. Dua. Oh, nanti kalian barisin ada berapa cup. Tiga, sampai habis air yang di sini. Ya, oke. Okay. You may see the example from the video that Miss Irni show it to you previously. Contohnya seperti yang di video ini. Oke? Okay? You get it? Ngerti nggak? Do I have to repeat again? Do you understand? Hello, nobody. Nobody say something. Say something, please. You understand? You don't understand? You are still preparing? Or... Yes, what? Yes, understand, Chai? Okay. I believe you understand because your mama is there. Your mama know what to do. Okay, Chai? All right. Hello, Ben. And then, Miss Irni will take the water first, yeah? Miss Irni will do here with Zaneta. Okay. Miss Irni ambil dulu airnya ya, Zaneta, ya? You wait here.
Hold
on. Bye-bye. Oh, bye-bye. Do not touch anything on the table, okay, Zaneta? I'm coming with the water, a bucket of water. Miss Irni bawa ember airnya. Oh, Miss Irni bring one bucket of water. Can you please move there a little bit? All right. Can you take the napkin there?
Gimana?
Tuh, lap yang buat tangan.
Oh.
Yang kalau habis cuci tangan kan pakai lap tuh. Ambil sini saya.
Oh, tisu.
Bukan tisu itu tuh yang gantung. Buat lap-lap tangan. Look at my pointer. Lihat. Zaneta, look at my pointer. Tuh handuk yang gantung di tembok. Nah, thank you. Alright. Do you understand the instruction? You have to record ya. Okay. Sambil kalian kerjakan itu, sambil direcord ya. Oke, okay. Miss Irni already create a folder in Class Dojo for this activity. So you have to record while you do this activity. Right? Miss Irni will show it to you again how to do that. This is the guidance from the video.
Better just ruin your whole face. What's going on here? I made cookies to bring to the class tomorrow. Oh, I love these. You use my cookie cutters that have different shapes. I've got enough cookies for everyone in class. And I have the same amount of water, juice, and milk in all of these pitchers. Are you sure they all have the same amount of liquid? Sure, I'm sure. They're all at the same level.
Blue, 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 blue.
But each of these pictures is a different shape. So you can't tell if the amounts they hold are the same or different just by looking at them.
Can you see Zanetta here? Zanetta is doing it also.
Don't worry, Dan. I'll show you.
Be to careful, find out yeah.
how much liquid is in each of those different shapes,
so, juga lagi kerjain
we'll need to use a special kind of cup.
Can you see it?
When we put liquid there. Into this cup, we are measuring. That's why this special kind of cup is called a measuring cup. See these lines? These are for different amounts of liquid. But when you fill this measuring cup to this mark, that's exactly one
Nanti
cup.
Kita isi tiga dulu ya.
I get it. One cup is always the same isi. Amount every time you measure. You got it. So which of these pictures has the most liquid inside? And remember what I said about different shapes.
We have look at this. Look at Zanetta. Bentar ya, Miss Yerni kasih lihat.
Now let's read the measuring cup and find out.
Hey. Miss Yerni will stop right there. Look at here. Look at Zanetta. Zanetta have three containers here. Miss Yerni already filled with the water. All the containers. I already filled with the water. All right. Now her job is to measure which container hold more water. Yang mana sih yang isinya paling banyak? Oke, okay, Zanetta will use this small cup.
Yang banyak dulu.
Zanetta will use this small cup to measure. Alright? Oke. Okay. I hope you understand. Is that clear to everyone? The instruction? Oke, okay, sambil di-record ya di video. Oke, okay. Now Zanetta, you will... Sebentar, Miss Irni siapin dulu buat record ya. Okay, Miss Irni will record Zanetta here. Alright, hold on. Eh, kemana? Dek. Yang punya Miss Irni gede. Okay, Miss Irni hold up this one. Zanetta will do it from here. Bentar ya. I need to set up the phone. Zanetta, don't make so much noise. Your friends is listening. Teman-temannya lagi liatin Zanetta loh di sana. Oh. Mana ya? Nggak bisa stand loh. Oh, over here. There you go. From here. There you go, Zanetta. Can you see this?
Yes.
Can you see this
yeah.
camera?
Yeah.
Okay, Miss Irni will record Zanetta. Zanetta move a little bit to this side.
Zanetta mau tuangin di sini.
Ih, nanti dulu. Nanti dulu dong, sayang. Oke. Okay. Okay. Oh, Miss Irni can see Shine is doing it also. Shine juga. Very good. Tuh, Zanetta. You do this one. Hold on. Miss Irni lagi bantuin Zanetta dulu. Okay. There you go. Now, Zanetta. All right. I think I'm gonna use this one. Hold on. Okay, you ready, Zanetta?
Yes.
So, Miss Irni will record. Don't forget to record ya. If there is any question, you can ask Miss Irni. Nah, karena Zanetta cuma punya dua cup kecil, so Zanetta will only use one measuring cup. Ya, terus nanti dihitung, oh, yang ini ada berapa? One, two, like that, okay? Coba, Zanetta yang pegang ini, Miss Irni yang tuang. We will try from this one first, yeah? Okay. Okay, you say hello first there. Hello.
Hello, my name is Zanetta.
Very good. Now I'm going to measure.
Now I'm going to measure
the
capacity
of these containers.
Of this container.
Okay, let's give a try. Let's try with this one, yes. Aneta, hold the small cup. You count. Oh, one cup. Put there, pour the water there. One. Okay. And then? Two. So how many the capacity for this cup?
Two
cups. Very good. Two cups, yeah, remember. And then next, this one, Zanetta. Let's try that one. Use that cup again. Let's see how many cups for this container. One. And then?
Two.
And then? Three. And then?
Four.
Four. Wow. So how many cups for this?
Four.
Four cups. Okay. Now next, this one. This is the last one. Okay. The last one. How many cups? One only. That one only. Look, Miss Irni will help there.
One,
two,
three,
four,
five. Six, seven, eight.
Oh, empty already. So how many cups for this?
Eight.
So this one is eight. This one is four cups. This one is two cups. So which one has more? Which one is the, which one can hold more water? Mana yang isinya paling banyak? Yes, this one. 8 cups. Okay, very good. High five. Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay. Done already for Zanetta.
Zanetta mau nengok.
Very good.
Zanetta mau
nengok. Udah, want to see your video? Okay. There you go. All right.
Kelihatan enggak? Kelihatan enggak? Kelihatan enggak dengar?
Yes, containers.
Now,
can you hear it?
Okay.
All right. What about you? Have you done with your task? Zanetta udah selesai tuh. Zanetta can identify which one holds more. Okay, Miss Irni will get back the camera here again to my face.
Okay.
Two. So how many the
capacity?
Two.
Two
cups.
There you go.
Two cups, yeah. Basah nggak tangannya? Basah nggak tangannya? Sini, let's look. Okay.
Use the cup again. Let's see how many cups for this.
All right. I think Miss Irni need to see everybody here to do this activity.
Wow.
Yes. Oh, Miss Irni can see Goldwyn is doing it. All right.
I done it.
You're done. Good job. You already record?
Already.
Thank you, Shine. Upload in Class Dojo. Don't forget, yeah, Shine. Miss Irni already create the folder there, Shine.
Oh.
All right. Nanti kita tonton lagi nanti ya. Kita mau lanjut dulu ya, Zanetta. Oke? Okay? Zanetta say, oke. Okay. See, you are so gorgeous here.
Zanetta punya tangan basah.
Iya, basah. Nih, lap-lap dulu. Simpan sayang. Zanetta mau cuci tangan? Wash your hands. Very good. No running, darling.
Belajar lagi sama sini.
Oke. Nah, sekarang kalau udah. Oh, masih belum ya? Alright. 3 more minutes ya. Miss Irni kasih waktu 3 menit lagi ya. Oke. Kalau yang sudah, boleh ke toilet cuci tangannya. If you want to pee, you can pee. If you want to drink, you can drink. If you are done with that. But after that, get back again ya. We still have another activity to do. We will do the task in the workbook. Ready? No running, Nani? Already wipe your hands? Udah dikeringin tangannya? Be careful. Be careful, darling. Eh, di mana lapnya? Nah, alright. Ben! Ben kok cuma nonton aja? Udah belum, Ben? Kerjakan nggak nanti sama Mami? Mau kerjain nanti sama Mami? Oke. Miss Irni lihat Goldwin masih. Okay, still do it. Alright, nanti tunggu dulu sayang. Pensil ini tadi mana Zaneta punya? Where is it? Mau kemana? Here. Zaneta, what are you doing? Here is yours. Ini loh sayangku. Tadi penghapusnya mana? Ditaruh di mana penghapusnya? Ini kasih pinjam penghapusnya. Nanti next time Zaneta bring from home ya. The eraser. Wait, okay. Tunggu dulu. Okay. Alright, Goldwin. Miss Irni can see that Goldwin is doing it. Yeah. Kalau yang sudah, boleh ke toilet dulu. You may go to the toilet, wash your hands, and pee. Nanti tunggu dulu. Zaneta kan udah ini kemarin. Yesterday you already do this one. Later. Already do this one. Tuh kan dijatuh-jatuhin aja Zaneta. Miss Irni gak suka. You keep dropping it, Miss Irni don't like. I don't like it. Put on the table. Put on the table, hands on the table, please. And listen. Wait for your friends. You drink first. Look at your water bottle. Look, mine is almost finished. Yang Miss Irni almost finished. Your water is still full. How come? You drink little by little. Lagi. More. Okay, ditutup yang betul. Okay, good. Alright, you're done with that. Tidy up ya. Kalau udah bantu lagi Mommy, bantu Daddy clean up. Clean up the containers, clean up the cup, hands on the table. Don't do anything yet. You listen to me first, okay? Duduknya yang betul. Nanti ini kursinya jatuh. Duduk yang betul. Alright. Miss Irni feels itchy. Miss Irni still see Goldwin is doing the task. Alright. Ya, habis ini kita mau kerjakan yang dari buku ya. Sambil kita tunggu Goldwin, Miss Irni mau share screen. Okay, while we are waiting for Goldwin, we see this one. Alright. Zaneta, what did I say? Okay, good. Yay! Shine can do it! Zaneta can do it! Goldwin can do it also! What about Jordan? Miss Irni cannot see Jordan. Did you do it there, Jordan? Jordan! Did you do it? Like that. Yes. Jordan, did you do it, Jordan? You are away from the camera. I cannot see what you are doing there. Okay, you can do it. All right. I hope Nevan can also do it, ya Nevan ya. All right. Now let's do the task from the workbook. Okay, from the workbook, you take the mathematics book like this. Mathematics book like this. Okay. Kalau yang sudah recordingnya, ambil buku Mathematics K1 Learning Skill Series, this one, Mathematics Books. Kalau yang udah, Jordan, what are you doing there, Jordan? Take this book, please. Shine, show it to Miss Irni, the book. Come on. Goldwyn already done, ya? Yeah. Already done with the experiment? Okay, help mommy to clean up, Goldwyn. I believe you can do faster the task in the workbook. It's easy. Okay, udah. Now you open page 58.
Teacher.
Iya, Ben.
Halaman berapa?
Ini Miss Irni barusan sebutin. You open page 58. Barusan aja Miss Irni sebutin. 58. Nah, yang gambarnya seperti ini. Ada gambar teko tiga tuh. You know teapot? I'm a little teapot, short and stout. This is my handle, this is my spout. When I get the steam up, hear me shout. Tip me over and pour me out. You know that song? So, this is a teapot, a pot for coffee. Look, color, the instruction is, color the biggest pot to of coffee. Color the biggest pot of coffee. Which pot do you think has more capacity in it? Has the most capacity in it. Mana yang paling besar? You color the biggest one. All right. See, we also learn which one is big, which one is
small.
Yang paling bawah. Okay, yang ini ya. Yang ini bukan. Look at my pointer. Is it the biggest? Is it this one the biggest? Jordan, is it this one? The biggest? Look at my pointer. Yeah. Okay, so you color this one, Janeta. Color the biggest pot of coffee. Mana yang paling besar? Iya, color. Ya, masa pakai pensil? Pakai color pensil ada, guys.
Dan itu main.
Yes, you may. Okay, that's the first one. Udah ketemu belum, Ben? Coba minta tolong.
Ya, kan aku
Opung, halaman 58. Coba minta tolong sama Opung, Ben. Halaman 58. Iya betul, iya betul. Yang itu. Yes, correct, Ben. Yang gambar ini. Which one is the biggest one? Yang paling besar yang mana?
Ini.
Iya, diwarnain. Warnain teko yang paling besar, ya. This is not teapot actually. This is a coffee pot. This is a coffee pot. Which one is the biggest you color? Alright. If you are done, show it to Miss Irni. If you are done, show it to Miss Irni so that we can move on to the next page. Alright. Ayo, Ben. Yang ini udah. Ben, lihat Miss Irni. Ben, ada color pencil nggak di sana? Do you have color pencil? Ada, oke. Nah, sekarang yang mana yang paling besar? Coba menurut Ben, which one is the biggest one? Nah, diwarnai sayang, diwarnai. Oke, okay. You get it? Alright. Oh, Miss Irene, you can see Jordan colored the biggest teapot there, the biggest coffee pot. What about Nevan? Nevan? Come on. I'm a little teapot, not little. I'm a biggest teapot, short and stout. This is my handle, this is my spout. When I get the steam up, hear me shout. Tip me over and pour me out. Oh, Jordan yang diwarnai yang paling besar aja sayang. Jordan, darling, honey bunny sweetie. Oke. Okay. Yang diwarnain yang big aja, yang paling besar. Alright. Oke. Okay. Shall we move on to the next page? If you are done with this teapot. Teapot. Salah lagi. Coffee pot. Because it says coffee. Pot of coffee, so this is coffee pot. Alright, kalau udah yang ini, we flip the book, and then you'll see this one. Okay, tunggu dulu Zaneta. Oh, Zaneta masih warnain. Okay, Zaneta masih warnain coffee potnya. If you are done with the coffee pot, you move on to page 59. This one. Kalau udah selesai yang ini, you flip the book, you will find this. Alright, Goldwyn. Listen to my instruction. Which container carries more water? Nah, yang ini dulu. Which one carries more water? This one or this one? You put a tick only, ya. You put a tick on it. Cuman di checklist aja. Kalau yang ini nggak usah di color. Only put a tick on it, kayak gini nih, tanda begini aja kalian bikin ya. Oke, okay. Which one has more water? Which one can carry more water? Is it this one or this one? Mana yang bisa menampung air lebih banyak? Kira-kira ini atau ini yang isinya banyak? Yang mana kira-kira? What do you think? Which one? Is it this one? This one?
Yes,
very good. Kalau yang ini berarti di tick ini, ya. Dikasih tanda gini aja. Tet-tet. Gitu, tuh. Dikasih tanda gini aja. Nggak usah di color. Ya. Oke. Okay. Ah, terus yang bawah, yang ini yang mana? Ah, this one, which one can carry more water? Is it this one or this one? Okay, is it this one or this one? Enough, Janeta, you move on to this page. Udah, yang ini udah, simpan dulu color pencilnya. Udah, yang diwarnain yang satu aja, yang paling besar, yang lain gak usah diwarnain. Now you do this one. Which container carries more water? Mana yang isinya lebih banyak? Nah.
Sama ini.
Oke, okay, Zaneta kasih tanda kayak gini nih. Cek. Di sininya, di sini, di dalamnya. Cek, very good. Terus mana lagi?
Okay.
Yes, yay! Oke, okay, easy, right? Nah, if you are done with this, only put a tick on it, right, ya? Okay, you are done with this. You open the next page. Oh, open the next page. Look at this. In this page, which container will hold the most water? Fill in the boxes with the correct answers. Oh, write one for the one that will hold the most water. Write three for the one that will hold the least water. Mana yang paling banyak, mana yang paling sedikit? Kira-kira.
Nah, ya, ini.
Kalau yang paling banyak, kalian kasih number one inside the box. Oke. Coba. Kan Zaneta jatuh lagi nanti dulu. Tunggu dulu Miss Irni. Zaneta so busy. Tunggu dulu Miss Irni. Zaneta, you often make everything fall down. Wait for my instruction, okay? Okay. Ah, okay, Jordan. Good job. You can move on to the next page, Jordan. This page.
Yang satu.
Ya, sudah ada warna.
Okay. Coba. Ben, Miss Irni mau lihat, Ben, yang itu udah selesai belum? Ben. Udah selesai belum, Ben? Ah, habis yang itu kerjakan yang ini ya. Oke, habis yang ini. Lalu nanti buka lagi page-nya. Nah, yang ini. Kasih number one. You will write number one on the pictures on the box that that can hold most water. Yang kira-kira paling banyak isi waternya yang mana? Yang ini atau yang ini? Terus kalian kasih number one. Ini ada kotak-kotak kan? Tuh ada kotak. Nah, kotak yang mana yang kira-kira kalian tulis number one?
Yang ini.
Yang mana? This one?
Ini.
This one?
Iya.
Kalau iya, Ben tulis angka 1 berarti di sini. Ini berarti number 1. Nah, yang paling banyak isinya berarti number 1. Oke, Ben? Nah. Terus kalau yang paling sedikit yang mana? Yang paling sedikit yang mana? Which one has least water? Very good, huh? Mana yang paling kecil, Ben? Ben bisa kasih lihat dari buku Ben. Buku Ben mana? Bukunya. Ada di buku Ben loh itu loh. Yang mana?
Yang ini.
Kasih lihat Miss Irni. Yang mana?
Tangan-tangannya
mana? Yang ini. Iya, yang paling kecil yang ini ya. Jadi nanti Ben tulis angka 3 di dalam kotaknya. Kalau yang paling kecil berarti Ben tulis angka 3. Oke? Okay? Ya? Do it now, Ben. Miss Irni already give the instruction. I hope it's clear ya. Alright. Zaneta, coba mana ya? Miss Irni help Zaneta dulu ya. Yang mana yang kira-kira paling banyak waternya isi? Oke, okay. You write number one inside the box. Number one inside the box. Nah, very good. Udah, kebalik. Masa topinya ke situ? Mana penghapusnya tadi? Coba lagi. Number one. Topinya ke sebelah sana. Topinya ke sebelah sana, sayang. Nah, number one. Good. Mana yang paling sedikit isi airnya kira-kira? Ah, very good. Now write number three over there. Yes. Yang ini kalian boleh, kalau yang sedang aja ya, yang paling banyak enggak, paling sedikit juga enggak. Boleh dikasih number two. Ya, inside the box. Ah, yang tengah-tengah boleh dikasih number two. Ini kan belum ada numbernya. Kasih number two. Coba gimana number two. Very good. Oke. Okay. You're done with this nanti. Miss Irni jelaskan dulu yang ini. Now, you move on to page 61. Oke. Okay. I hope you can follow ya. Alright. Page. Tuh kan jatuh lagi. One more time. If you make it fall down, Miss Irni will deduct your score in class dojo ya. Kalau sekali lagi Zaneta jatuhkan itu, Miss Irni kasih minus nanti di kelas dojo. That's why put on the table. Nanti Zaneta pakai kalau Miss Irni bilang okay, you may do it, then you can take it, okay? Look, this one. Put a tick on the containers that can hold all the orange juice. You can see The orange juice here, ini ada orange juice nih ceritanya. Nah, mau dipindahin isinya, kira-kira mana yang bisa tampung orange juice ini? Kalau kalian tuang ke cup yang kecil ini, kira-kira muat enggak semua orange juice ini ke cup yang ini? Kira-kira semuanya muat enggak? Nah, kalau enggak usah dikasih tanda, ya. Nah, what about this one? Kira-kira bisa enggak, muat enggak orange juice ini dipindahin ke sini? Semua muat enggak? Nah, kalau muat berarti dikasih tanda check. Kayak gini nih, kasih tanda check. Tuh, kalau muat berarti kasih tanda check. Oke. If not, you don't need to write tick like this. Oke, I hope you understand. Coba Zaneta lihat ini. Nih, ada orange juice di sini. Mau dipindahin isinya.
Pindahin di sini.
Kira-kira kalau dipindahin ke sini, muat nggak semua?
Enggak.
Enggak. Kalau enggak, berarti nggak usah ditandain. Terus kalau dituangin ke yang ini, muat nggak kira-kira?
Enggak.
Enggak. Kenapa?
Karena itu kecil.
Iya, pintar. Berarti nggak usah ditandain. Kalau dipindahin ke sini, muat nggak kira-kira?
Muat.
Muat. Kalau muat berarti kasih tanda kayak gini. Very good. Yes. Kok pendek? Tandanya bukan gitu, Dedek. Lihat nih. Ini panjang. Gitu. Oke. Kalau dipindahin ke sini kira-kira muat nggak?
Muat.
Muat. Berarti kasih tanda atau enggak? Very good. Yes, correct. Mana tadi? Kasih tandanya di? Iya. Long. Yes, very good. What about this one? Muat nggak kira-kira?
Muat.
Muat. All right. Yes. Easy peasy, right? Kalau udah selesai, you can move on to page 62. Oh, page 62. Put a tick to show which containers can hold more than one glass of water. Kira-kira mana yang di sini ya, yang muat lebih dari satu gelas? Nih, contoh gelasnya nih. Kira-kira tempat wadah yang mana yang muat lebih dari satu gelas? Nah, kalau misalkan ini dimasukin ke sini, airnya dituangin ke sini, kira-kira muat berapa gelas? What do you think? Is it fit or not? Can hold more than one glass or not? Alright. Kalau enggak usah dikasih tick. Oke. Okay. Berarti kalian cari wadah yang besar, because it needs two cups in it later on. Okay, two cups of water. Alright, coba Zaneta. Nih, put a tick to show which containers can hold more than one glass of water. Kira-kira kalau ini muat nggak dua gelas air? Bisa muat nggak ini dua gelas air ke sini? Ini satu gelas muat. Oke, kalau muat kasih tanda. Yes, correct. Easy, right? Yes, like that. What about this one? Muat nggak kira-kira dua gelas dimasukin ke sini?
Enggak.
Because this one is too small, right? Kalau enggak berarti nggak usah dikasih tanda. What about this one? Can hold two glass of water or not?
No.
Ini kalau dipindahin ke sini kira-kira muat nggak? Muat. So, remember, if you make it fall one more time, Miss Irmi will deduct your score in the class dojo.
No.
Right?
No.
Miss Irmi will. Berarti kamu harus lebih hati-hati. Tadi kan Miss Irmi udah bilang. Right? Miss Irni already tell Zaneta more than one time long. If you are crying, Miss Irni will deduct two. Kalau nangis berarti Miss Irni kuranginnya dua. Tadi Miss Irni udah janji kan, Kalau orang sudah janji itu harus ditepati. Harus di apa? Tepati. Nah. Zaneta sudah jatuhkan ini berapa kali? Zaneta main-mainin sampai jatuh lagi. If one time, two times, it's okay. But many times already. More than four times. Lebih dari 4 kali Zaneta jatuhkan ini. So I'm so sorry, Miss Irni will deduct your score. Okay, kalau nangis berarti 2 skornya Miss Irni kurangi. Ayo, you are doing good here. Do not keep playing with this. Okay, don't keep playing with the pencil. I want you to understand that every action has consequences. If you do good things, you will get good things. If you do bad things, you will get bad things.
But already, I'm
already? Okay. If you are done, okay, Zaneta, skip this part. If you keep playing, you
will get until 63. Yeah, I already
Already until 63. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Okay, slowly. Now let's do this one. Page 63. All right. Draw lines to show how
already
many.
Done.
Yeah, Goldwyn. I know you are done already, but I'm not sure your friends not yet done. Okay. I'm not sure that your friends done with this. So Miss Irni will help your friends first. Okay, Goldwyn, you wait. Yeah. Okay. Look. Page 63, draw lines to show how many glasses I need. Lihat, ini ada 4 gelas, ini ada 1, ini ada 2. Kira-kira yang bisa muat 4 gelas yang mana? Yang gambar yang mana? Apakah this one? Is it this one or this one? Has the most glasses, has the most cup. Yang mana kira-kira? And then you draw lines on it, okay? Right? Terus yang kedua, kira-kira yang muatnya cuma 1 gelas aja yang mana? This will use your logical thinking also. Kira-kira yang cuma muat 1 gelas air yang mana? You draw a line on it. Okay. Thank you, Miss. Okay, done with this. Nah, yang terakhir, yang kira-kira 2 gelas water aja muatnya yang mana? Is it this one, or this one? Okay. Kalau sudah halaman 63, you can move to page 64. 64, this one. Okay, which pot shall I use to grow the plants? Nah, kalau plants-nya kecil, ini kecil kan? Kira-kira pakai pot yang mana yang cocok buat plants yang ini? Which one fit to this plant? Terus kalau tanamannya segede ini, ya, like this, medium, okay, which pot will you use? Alright. The same with this. Kalau tanamannya gede, this one is big, right? Which pot do you use? You draw a line. Right? You draw a line. Kerjakan dulu yang ini. Okay. Which kalau yang ini muat enggak? Okay. If this one fit or not with this glass?
No.
No, berarti nggak usah tandain. Kalau ini? Muat. Berarti very good. You are smart actually. You need to fix your behavior. Okay, look at this. Draw lines to show how many glasses I need. Lihat, kalau botolnya Coca-Cola seperti ini, kira-kira berapa gelas yang masuk?
Satu.
Satu, are you sure? Kalau yang segede gini? How many cup?
Dua.
Gedean mana yang ini? Masa yang ini satu gelas, yang ini dua gelas? Which one is the bigger one? This one or this one?
This one.
This one and this one, which one is the bigger one?
This.
Iya, this one. So this one is only one,
one
cup. Yes, you draw a line. From here, bukan. From here, okay. One cup where? Which one is one cup? Yes, you draw a line from here to here. Okay, good. And then this one? Yang ini kan udah ada pasangannya. Ini kira-kira bisa tampung 4 gelas atau 2 gelas?
2 gelas.
Okay, good job. Draw a line. Very good. See, you are smart. Alright, next. This one can hold how many cups? How many cups there? Two. How many cups count?
1, 2, 3, 4.
4. Okay, you draw a line. Alright, udah selesai halaman 64. You can move on to 65. This one. Yeah, Ben. Okay, good job, Ben. Very good. Okay, Ben. Sekarang kita kerjakan halaman 65. Dua halaman lagi ya. I hope the time will be enough. Which box shall I use to keep the cakes? Draw lines to match. Look, you need to see how many cupcakes here. Ada berapa cupcakes? Lihat dari yang terbanyak dulu. Kalau cupcakes-nya ada banyak, without counting you can also see. Tanpa dihitung juga bisa dilihat mana yang paling banyak cupcake-nya. What do you think? It will fit to this box or to this box? Kalau cupcake-nya banyak berarti box-nya harus kecil atau besar? Kalau cupcake-nya banyak, box-nya yang kecil atau yang besar?
Besar, bilang besar, bilang pecah. Tanya, besar, gini. Bilang tikar
besar. Dong. Okay. Iya, yang besar, gitu dong. Yes, correct, Donita. Now, what about this one? Has less. Ini paling, ini lebih sedikit dari yang ini loh. Mana? Kalau yang paling sedikit berarti yang paling sedikit, very good. That one. See, easy, right? The last one? Mana yang belum? Very good. Okay, this one belum nih. Nih, kalau flowernya kecil, potnya yang mana?
Ini cica.
Iya, Ben. Ben, done already. Very good, Ben. Yeay, tuh pintar, Zaneta. Nah. Kalau udah pensilnya simpan nanti jatuh. Alright, now page 66, the last page. Woo. Last page. See, you did great. Which container can keep my things? Draw lines to match. Look. Kira-kira kalau marbles muatnya ke kontainer yang mana? And then if pencil, kalau pencil ditaruhnya di tempat yang mana? Oh, kalau pencil tempatnya di mana? And then if the cards like this, what do you think the place? Tempatnya yang mana kalau cards? Kalau card toys, Devan, what happened? Kalau car toys kayak gini, mainan ya, muatnya ke yang mana? Alright, you draw lines on it. Okay? Okay, I hope you understand for this task. Udah ya? Ini kemana sayang? Ini pasangannya kemana? Oh, kalau yang ini? Okay. Ini kalau yang ini garis apa? Ini salah ya tadi ya?
Oh, ini ke sini.
Kasih garisnya yang lurus
ini
dong.
Ini ke sini. Uh-huh. Ini ke sini.
Ini ke sini. Coba ulang lagi. Noh, garisnya yang lurusnya, jangan belok-belok biar miskinnya nggak pusing ya. Oke. The time is over loh. Miss Irni will remind those who have reading session today. Hold on, reading. Miss Irni will see the timetable. Okay, reading today is Goldwin, Zaneta, Devin, and Isabella. Okay, Goldwin is the first turn ya, Goldwin ya. All right, Miss Irni will end the session now. If you haven't done yet with this, only a little bit more, you can finish it after the class ya. Okay, udah, pintar, good job. Nanti Miss Irni foto nanti ya. Okay, now we are going to pray. Put down your pencil, put down your book. We are going to pray. Thank you, Jordan. Kita mau berdoa, Jordan. Mau kemana? Jordan, kita mau berdoa. Goldwin, Nevan, come on, we are going to pray. Mau berdoa dulu kita. Put your hands together. Please.
Dear God,
thank you for today. Come on, Jordan.
Thank you for today.
For the fun and play, for Jordan. For our teachers.
Our teacher.
I was happy. For the whole day. Amen. Okay, what do you say to Miss Irni?
Thank you, Miss Irni.
You're welcome. Jordan, what happened?
Miss Irni, waktunya sini.
Bye, see you again later, Jordan. Done already, okay, bye.
Bye.